During our trip to Xinjiang, we had with us Saudi and Emirati journalists. And unlike us, Albanians and Turks and what have you, who were doing questions and who were very concerned with what we were seeing, the Saudis and Emiratis, they didn't do any question at all. When we asked our Emirati friends, are you going to transmit what you are seeing here when you go back to your country? They told us our government do not allow us. Now, what is going on? Why the West is speaking against these concentration camps, but the Muslim countries are not speaking? It is simple. The Chinese government is buying Muslim governments from Saudi Arabia to United Arab Emirates, Pakistan, and what have you. They are giving to them loans, they are building for them roads and other infrastructure, and they are telling to them, we want your silence on what we are doing with the Uyghurs. What is happening at this moment with the Uyghur Muslims, when the imperialist West speaks on their behalf, but the Muslim Ummah does not speak, is a big shame on humanity and big shame on the Muslim Ummah. We are selling the Uyghurs for little Chinese yuans. But one day, Allah is going to ask the Muslims why we sold our brothers and sisters and why we allowed this genocide that is happening against them by China.